Added to the fact they've lost two of their best players, their two best players in Dugan and Campese. They're down to two players on the interchange bench. And here come the Cowboys again. Tariq Sims, he's got Ferguson to beat. He beats him with ease. Tariq.